ओके, वी कैन यूटिलाइज आवर नॉलेज फॉर द प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ प्लेन एंड प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ सॉलिड. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. इन दिस यूनिट व्हाट वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस, इन दिस यूनिट वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस इंजीनियरिंग एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ द सॉलिड. ओके, सो सेक्शन ऑफ द सॉलिड, व्हाट इज द डेवलपमेंट फॉर दैट एंड इंटरसेक्शन फॉर दैट. सो स्टडी केयरफुल द इलुस्ट्रेशन गिवन इन द पेजेस. ओके, सो नाउ सी व्हाट इज द अबाउट सेक्शन ऑफ सॉलिड. सो वी कैन से दैट द कन्वेंशनल ऑर्थोग्राफिक व्यू इफ सेलेक्टेड एंड ड्रॉन प्रॉपरली मे रिवॉल्व सफिशियंट इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द शेप एंड साइज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, अबाउट द शेप एंड साइज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ दैट, व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ सेक्शनिंग ऑफ द सॉलिड. सो वी कैन से दैट However, the conventional view may consist of too many hidden lines. Consist of too many hidden lines. So, what we can do? The exact location and size and shape, which part is inside the solid? Inside the solid, okay. Like we can say we want to observe the piston, okay. Piston cylinder assembly. We want to observe the piston, okay. So from the outside, we just see piston diameter, okay. And piston rings is there, some slotted is there. So this much we can observe from the outside of the piston. But what is the thickness of the piston seat and what is the inside structure of the piston, we can't observe. So to get the information about the inside structure of the solid, we have to cut the section. Okay, so here what happened? However, the conventional view may consist of too many hidden lines for complicated object. Okay, which may be interruption to difficult means. The presentation of that complicated solid via the hidden line is complicated. Okay, to overcome this, it is a customary to imagine the object cut by a section plane. Okay, the portion of the object between observer and the section plane is assumed to remove, means we just cut this section, we just make a section of the solid and remove the above or below part of that. Okay, the projection of remaining solid is known as sectional view of the solid. Sectional view of the solid. The actual sectioned portion of view is shown by the cross hatched line. Means the actual where the sectioning is there, then we can represent these by the hatched line, by the hatched line. So we can say that, why this hatching is there? Because this hatching is impression of the cutting tool, on the material, So see, sectioning a solid, a object here that is called solid is cut by this some imaginary cutting plane to understand internal detail of the object. Okay, so the action of cutting is called sectioning. A solid, and the plane of cutting is called section plane. Means this plane is section plane. Okay, and this below portion we can remove the above portion. Okay, and below portion is called our sectioning of the solid. Okay, so two cutting action means sections plane are recommended. Okay, so here section plane perpendicular to vertical plane, and inclined to the horizontal plane. So this is the 2D diagram for that. Okay, note this section plane appear as a straight line in front view. So this is the front view, this is the top view. So this is your section plane, and the position of the section plane is perpendicular to vertical and inclined to horizontal. Okay, now see the second example. Section plane perpendicular to horizontal and inclined to the vertical plane. Okay, just opposite. So figure is just opposite here. Okay, so this section plane is appear as the straight line in the top view. And what is the main things we have to remember? First, after launching a section plane, either in front view or top view, the part toward observer is assumed to be removed. Okay, means the part which we see the observer side. Means here what happened? This upper portion is removed, and here observer is looking from here, so we can remove this part. Okay, so that is the main important thing. We have to remove that part from where we look the object, Okay, understand? Now I show you an example of section plane. So some examples we will discuss, and just
okay, what happened?
So now go through this video. See, this is a solid. We can, this is a cube. So front view and this is top view. And now this is the oblique view. So a plane is parallel to the base, cut the section. So we looking the top view. So top portion is removed. Now after the cutting the, this is the our sectional view, sectional top view, because section is done by a plane which is parallel to the horizontal. Now in the next, see what happened here. Here you get the sectioning by a inclined plane. See, top view, front view, you better known. Now see different type of view. This is a squared prism. Now see, section plane inclined to the horizontal and perpendicular to vertical plane. So see the position of the section plane. Now the section is removed and we have to look the here. Now see this, after sectioning this is your front view. And this is your true shape. So you get the point. And now see one other example on that. See how the sectioning is done. So this is the true shape of the solid. Now last example for this cone. Now see the sectioning. Now see the remaining part of the solid and their views. So you can see in previous some animated examples, you can see a section plane which is section the solid, and after the sectioning the solid, what is the view we can observe. And now you can see here दिस इज द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ पिरामिड मीन्स स्क्वायर पिरामिड एंड दिस इज योर सेक्शन प्लेन नाउ मीन्स वी कट द सेक्शन लाइक दैट सो व्हाट हैपेंड वी गेट द ट्रू शेप इज हियर वी जस्ट कट एंड रिमूव द सो दिस इज योर ट्रू सेक्शनल व्यू एंड सी हियर दिस इज द सेक्शनल व्यू विच इज हियर नाउ दीज हैचेज लाइन वॉट एवर दीज हैचेज लाइन must be 45 degree from the XY line. Okay, so this is the positioning of the section lines or hatched line in the drawing, engineering drawing. So now we can see the typical section plane. Now see, this is the sectional plane. We cut this cone by this section plane and we get a triangle here. See, we get a triangle here. Okay, now this cone is cut by this section plane, then at the section view we get the ellipse here. Just we change the position of the section plane so we can get the different sectional view. Okay, for in first case you see what is a triangle is given on this section. And in second, what happened? You get an ellipse here. And now, third position, what you get? You get a parabola on this section. Because section position of this section plane is changed. Now, see here, we cut this cone by this plane parallel to the axis. If we cut the plane parallel to the axis, then we get hyperbola. Okay, and section plane in the generator. So it is the this position. Section plane through the apex, then we get triangle here. Section plane through the generator. Now we get the ellipse here. So these are the position here. Now, in the case of cylinder, what happened? In the case of cylinder, see, first we cut like this, then we get the ellipse. And this is your square pyramid. And we cut the square pyramid, then what we get? We get a trapezoidism here. Now, what is the development of the surfaces of the solid? Meaning, assume object hollow and make up the thin sheet, cut open it from one side and unfold the sheet completely. Then, the shape of the unfold sheet is called development of the lateral surface. Means it is just opening the solid. Means we can assume this is not solid. Whole square, cube or whatever the solid is given here, that is a closing of the surfaces. So engineering application, what are the engineering application? There are so many products of ऑब्जेक्ट विच आर डिफिकल्ट टू मैन्युफैक्चर बाय द कन्वेंशनल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस बिकॉज ऑफ दियर शेप एंड साइज दोज आर फैब्रिकेटेड इन शीट मेटल इंडस्ट्री बाई यूजिंग द डेवलपमेंट टेक्निक ओके दियर इज अ वास्ट रेंज ऑफ सच ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर एग्जाम्पल बॉयलर सेल चिमनीज प्रेशर वेसल सोवेल ट्रेस बॉक्स कॉटन फीडिंग होपर्स लार्ज पाइप सेक्शन बॉडी एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ ऑटोमोटिव शिप एरोप्लेन एंड मेनी मोर ओके व्हाट इज आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव इन दिस टॉपिक टू लर्न ऑफ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ सरफेस इन डिफरेंट सॉलिड बट बिफोर गोइंग अहेड नोट द फॉलोइंग इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स डेवलपमेंट इन डिफरेंट लाइन देन प्रोजेक्शन इट इज अ शेप शोइंग एरिया नॉट द वॉल्यूम मीनिंग दैट इट इज अ 2D प्लेन ड्राइंग हेंस ऑल द डायमेंशन ऑफ इट मस्ट बी ट्रू डायमेंशन ओके एज इट इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग शेप ऑफ एन अनफोल्ड शीट नो एज कैन बी रिमेन हिडन सो देयर इज नो हिडन लाइन इज देयर ओके नाउ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ लेटरल surface of different solid lateral surface is the surface excluding the top and base see cylinder so if we open the cylinder then what happens we get a rectangle okay means what happens you just take a paper and roll it You just take a paper and roll it. Means you have A4 size paper. Then you just roll it. Then what happens? It becomes a cylinder. And you just open it. Then what happens? You get a rectangle. So what is the now length of the cylinder? That is 2 pi. Sorry, pi d. The perimeter of the circle and h is same here the width is h here okay now see now in the prism this is your prism pentagon prism is here okay so if we open it then what will we get See, we get number of rectangles. Rectangle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rectangle of width of S means the side of the pentagon and height is your axis height is there. So we get 5. Rectangle here. Now, cone. This is a cone. And when we going to open this, then what will we get? See, we get this is a part of a circle. Means this is a part of a circle means we can call that section of the circle this is the section of the circle so we get like this see this is our L and this is similar to this means L is the radius of the this semicircle now r base of the circle radius. L slant psi. Now theta, theta is r upon l. So what is the theta here? This theta is this. Okay, this is our theta. So theta is r upon l into 360 degree. So pyramid, see, this is pyramid. Then what happened? What here we get? We get here number of triangles. Like here, we get here number of rectangles. We get here number of triangles if we open this. See, we just open this pyramid, so we get this shape. Triangle 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 triangles, because this is a square in the base. So we get 4. If pentagon here, then we get the 5 triangle here. Okay. So tetrahedron, 4 equilateral triangles. See here. This is our tetrahedron. We just open it. Then what we will get? See. So this is our base, and we just open one by one. Then we get 4 triangles. Okay. Now in cube, what happened? If we open the cube, then we get 6 square. See, this is our cube. Now we just open it, then what we will get? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 square in the sequence, and 1 and second square at the top and bottom. See this. This is the top and this is the bottom. So unfolding this, we get the this type of this. So all this belong to the development of the solid. Development of the solid. So we just assume that there is not a solid. This is the closing of the plane. So whatever, we just open the solid, and whatever information we get, that is the development of the solid. Okay. So development is so of the solid is belong the sheet metal work. And you well known what is the importance of sheet metal in our life, because the sheet metal work is, we see different part. Bucket is there, mug is there, glasses is there, soccer is there. Okay, so many sheet metal work available in our home only. And in the automobile field, there is much important work by the sheet metal, because the body of the vehicle is sheet metal work. Okay, so for the sheet metal work, development of the solid is very important portion. Now, this word we already discussed, Fuchsstrom. What is the Fuchsstrom? Fuchsstrom is nothing but it is a base of the section solid which is cut by a plane which parallel to the base. See, this is the it. Now if we develop this, we just open this, then what we will get? What we will get? See, now we have to open this. All the things is similar to the core, but what we will get? We will get this one. Means this portion is removed now, na? Then we get a hollow semicircle. Okay, hollow semicircle. See here, this portion is a surface, and here we get if we open this, then we will get this type of surface. Now square pyramid, we just cut this square pyramid and open this, then what will we get? We get four trapezoidal. See, we just open and make this. See here. So we get four trapezoidal here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you better know what is the trapezoidal. Trapezoidal, in the trapezoidal, two side is parallel to each other and two side is unparallel to each other. Means two side is parallel, two side is not parallel. So see, these two side is parallel to each other and these two side is not parallel to each other. So like this, we can get the development of first cone. Now, see, position of the section plane. See, position of the section plane. Section plane parallel to the horizontal. Parallel to the horizontal plane. Section plane parallel to the vertical plane. Third, section plane inclined to the horizontal plane and perpendicular to the vertical plane. Section plane parallel to the, sorry, inclined to the vertical plane and perpendicular to the horizontal plane. Okay. Section plane perpendicular to the both plane. And last, section plane inclined to the both plane. So these are the six position of section plane. So we just going to see one by one. See, section plane parallel to the horizontal plane. This is the first example. So you can easily see a cube of 40 mm is resting on the horizontal plane on one of its edge with the face parallel to the vertical plane. One of the face containing the resting edge is inclined at 30 degrees. So draw the projection of the remaining solid. So here, see, this is our cube standing and this is our section plane VT. This is our section plane and we have to remove this. We have to remove this. Then what will we get? See here, what will we get? See, we draw the projection. Okay. Now see, 1 to 2 is the section. 1 to 2 is the section. Okay. So this hatched line only involves वन टू टू एंड दिस इज नॉट हैशेस. ओके सो वी जस्ट कट दिस सेक्शन विच इज पैरेलल टू द हॉरिजेंटल एंड दिस सेक्शन प्लेन इज पैरेलल टू द हॉरिजेंटल प्लेन. नाउ नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल सेक्शन प्लेन पैरेलल टू द वर्टिकल प्लेन पैरेलल टू द वर्टिकल प्लेन. ओके नाउ इफ पैरेलल टू द वर्टिकल प्लेन देन वी कैन ऑब्जर्व द सेक्शन प्लेन इन द टॉप व्यू. ओके नाउ अ पेंटागोनल प्रिज्म ऑफ साइड 35 mm एंड 50 mm लॉन्ग स्टैंड विद देयर बेस ऑन द हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन सच दैट वन ऑफ द बेस एज इज परपेंडिकुलर टू द वर्टिकल प्लेन. A section parallel to the vertical plane, cut the solid at the distance of 50 from the corner of the base, which is nearer to the observer. Okay, so this plane is cut. This is your pentagon. And here we cut 15 mm. This is the 15 mm. So from here, this is the 15 mm. This is our side 35. Now we cut. See the section. So what happened? This will be our sectional area. This is our section view here. So, see here, we just draw the projection and get the section here. So, note, true shape of the section, the projection of the section on a plane parallel to the section plane will appear in the true shape of the section. Thus, when the section plane is parallel to the horizontal plane, the true shape of the section will be seen in the sectional top view. When it parallel to the vertical plane, then the true shape of the section will be appear in the section view in the front view. Okay. So, just opposite, see here, this is parallel to the horizontal plane, then we get the true shape in the top view. And here, parallel to the vertical plane, then we get the true shape at the front view. Next, section plane inclined to the horizontal and perpendicular to vertical. Section plane inclined to the horizontal plane and perpendicular to vertical plane, then there is a problem. See the problem. A cylinder of 45 mm diameter and 70 mm long is resting on the base of the horizontal plane. It is cut by a section plane inclined 60 degree. Inclined 60 degree. With horizontal plane and passing through a point on axis at the 15 from the end. Draw the three view of the solid and so obtain two shape. So see here, this is your position. Okay, this is your position. So what happened? You get here and cut the solid. This is the 60 degree. And one more thing is given. What is given? One more thing is given. 15 mm. So 15 mm distance from the end. So we can say that from the end, this is the 15 mm. So we just cut this section, we cut this section, then this is our true shape. Okay, and here we get the sectional view here, and this is our side view. See, this is our side view, this is our top view. So here we know that third view, this is our side view, and how we can draw this side view, we better know, we just show this. So now, true shape of the section, when section inclined, the section has to be projected an auxiliary plane parallel to the cutting plane to obtain its true shape. See, when section plane is inclined, then we have to make a auxiliary plane which is parallel to the cutting plane. There only we get the true shape of the section. Now again, what we can say, the next problem, inclined to vertical plane and perpendicular to horizontal plane. Okay, a pentagonal prism with edge 25 and axis 65 mm long is resting on the horizontal plane on its base with edge nearer to observer parallel to the vertical plane and it's cut by a section plane inclined to the 60 degree from the vertical plane and distance 6 from the axis. See here, so this is a plane. Now what happened? See, section plane view in the top view because it is inclined to the vertical plane. So we just draw a x1 y1 line and draw the projection of these. And what is the line? It is perpendicular to this line. So draw the projection and we get the true shape of the section view. And here we get, this is the front view and this is the top view and this is the auxiliary view to get the true shape of the projection. Now a hexagonal prism of side base 30 mm and length is 75 mm is resting on the corner of the base on horizontal plane with the longer edge containing the corner include to the horizontal plane at the 30 degree is cut by a section plane parallel to the horizontal plane and passing through the midpoint of the axis. See here. This is the cutting plane which is parallel to the horizontal plane. Okay, now this is the cutting and see here, from this point, see, this is unhatched area. See, this is unhatched area because this is not included with the this area. This section is not included with the section. Okay. And this area, see, this area is removed area, okay, because upper portion is removed. So this area is removed area, okay, and this area is included in the solid, means cutting solid. So we, what we get, we just get here, okay. So 30 degree inclination, so this is the 30 degree inclination. We just rotate this diagram 30 degree and cut this section, and cut this section, so we get these points. Now next problem, what happened here? See, axis is inclined here, axis is inclined, so we just make the things where axis is inclined 45 degree. So what happened, we just draw this and make the projection and draw this thing 45 degree inclined, axis is 45 degree inclined. And now what is the position of the, what is the position of the section plane? The section plane is parallel to the vertical plane. So this is your here, which is parallel to the vertical plane. This is the parallel to the vertical plane. And now see the projection here. See the projection here. So we get the projection of this where the axis is inclined and section plane is parallel to the vertical plane. Now see one more example. A cylinder of 50 mm diameter and 70 mm long is resting on the horizontal plane with the axis inclined of 30 degree to horizontal plane. Then same things will be happen. Same things will be happen. Okay. What happened here? The plane is inclined 45 degree. The plane is inclined 45 degree to vertical. So, and see here, this is inclination of this 30 degree to the horizontal plane. 30 degree to horizontal plane. So this section will be happen. Now this section is cut and we get the section plane here. So in the section of the plane, what happened? Your imagination, our imagination is must be strong. What the product look like after the cutting, or we can say after the section. So other condition, section plane perpendicular to both plane, okay, perpendicular to both the plane. Then if this condition will be arrived, then what happened, we get the section view in the side view. Okay, see, this is a tetrahedron side 60 mm resting on the horizontal plane on its one face with the edge of parallel to the vertical plane. Okay, and see, this is the parallel to the vertical plane. So we get these things and we cut the a plane which is perpendicular to both the plane, perpendicular to both the plane. See here, perpendicular to both the plane. Okay. 15 mm above from the axis of the solid. So this distance is 15 mm. Okay. So we cut this solid. And where we get the section view? We get the section view on the side view. We get the section on the side view because the plane is
perpendicular to both the plane. So we get the section view at the side view. Now, a square prism, similarly, see, स्क्वायर प्रिज बेस 50 एंड लॉन्ग 100 स्टैंड इट्स हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन सच दैट ऑल द फेसेस आर इक्वली इंक्लाइन टू द वर्टिकल प्लेन. ओके, इट इज कट बाय अ सेक्शन प्लेन परपेंडिकुलर टू वर्टिकल प्लेन सच दैट द ट्रू शेप ऑफ द सेक्शन इज प्रोमर्स ऑफ लॉन्ग डायगोनल 90 डिग्री. फाइंड द इंक्लिनेशन ऑफ द सेक्शन प्लेन विद द हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन. सी हियर, दिस इज अवर स्क्वायर पिरामिड एंड वी कट दिस सेक्शन लाइक दिस. सो दिस इज अवर फ्रंट व्यू एंड दिस इज अवर सेक्शन व्यू. सो हाउ वी मेक दिस सेक्शन व्यू, वी जस्ट मेक दिस सेक्शन व्यू टू ड्रॉ एक्सिस आर प्लेन पैरेलल टू द सेक्शन प्लेन एंड ड्रॉ द प्रोजेक्शन and draw the projections. So we get this sectional view here. Now, you read this problem. And we have to going to solve this problem one by one. So by previous method, this slide is take much more time to create. Because animation adding in the slide is not easy. So see, a pentagonal prism base 30 mm and axis 50 mm is standing on the horizontal plane. Base with one side of the base perpendicular to vertical plane. It's cut by a section plane inclined 45 degree to the horizontal plane through the midpoint of the axis. Draw the front view, top view, and section view. Okay, so we need to draw the all the views here. So for the sectional view, draw three views of standing prism. Locate section plane in the front view as described. Project point where edges are getting cut on the top view, side view as shown in the illustration. Join the point in the sequence and show the section line in it. See, XY line. We make the pentagon here. Okay, now provide the points, get the section. Now here, this is the first front view and first top view. Okay, so this is our section view. This is our section plane. Sorry, this is our section plane. So next, we provide the name, and for the side view, what happened? We just draw a line inclined to 45 degree and make the projection from here like this. So like this, we draw the projections and make the projection from these horizontal lines. See, we make this. Now we have to make the points. See here, this point is made. So we just made this point to get the section view. See. So this is our section view. See, this is our sectional view, which we get in the side view. For the true shape, here, draw x1, y1 parallel to the section plane. So, for the true shape, what we can do? Draw a xy line parallel to the section plane and project the edges on this. See, we just project on the edges. Okay. Mark distance of point of the section part, top view on the above projection for the xy line and draw the section. See, we just mark the position here, this, this, and this. See, so we get all the points here. Okay, what happened? See here, we mark this. We mark this and measure this and measure this. So E and B, this is E and B. Okay. This is A and this is C and D. And now we just made the section. So this is our true shape of the section. Now I think this way you can better understand what is the sectional view. See, true shape is here. Now, draw the development of entire solid, name for the cut open edge in the sequence as shown. Mark cut point respective to the edge joint. See, this is the opened view. We just open the pyramid here. See here, A, B, C, A, D, E. A start, A is in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rectangle is there. Now, make this projection. And what happened? We just draw the point. Okay. A. And B. C. D. E. And A. Now, make this point. So, this is the development of the solid. Okay. So, we get the development of the solid. So, this area is remaining. Okay. Now, see, second problem. A cone of 50 mm base diameter. So before I going to start this, I want to show you some other things just it what I want to show you. Okay. Now see. Yes. This is I want to show you. Okay, this all things we done. See here. Now what happened? This is our cube position. Okay, this is our cube position, and this is our closing position. This is cube. So what happened? You have to assume that where is A, B, C, D, E. F is there. In each pattern below, net form a cube. If so, name the letter that is will appear on the opposite face. Okay, so I want that you take a screenshot of this slide and make the ABCD on this face for the 1, for the 2, and for the 3. Okay, you have to do that. And next, see, tell me what is the correct development of this tetrahedron? What is the correct development of this? Base is a square, so this is your prism. So what is the correct development of this? 4, 5, 6. Each pattern below net form a three-dimensional figure that on the left. So explain which is correct. If we open this, then which shape will we get here? Anyone can reply? 4, 5, 6. Which is correct to extension
Four.
or development of this pyramid?
Four, sir.
Anyone can reply? So correct answer is first one.
Four,
This
sir.
is okay. This will be open one by one, and at the center I square is there, and outer side four triangle is there. Okay, these two is wrong. Now see, this is our pyramid. This is our one shape and this is our one shape. So now you tell which figure belongs to which development.
सेवन टू
सेवन
सी
नंबर से ए
नाउ
एट टू ए
नाइन्थ
नाइन टू
बिलोंग
बी
टू बी, एट इज बिलोंग टू
एट
ए
बिलोंग
एंड सेवन इज बिलोंग टू C. That is the sequence of the development. That is the sequence of the development. Okay. Now that is draw a net, chrome cracker box, label with the dimension. If we can open this, then what will we get? This is practice for you. See here. We just open this. So these two lines is 7 mm, 14 centimeter, 20 centimeter, and here. We just open it. Means we just develop it. Now, can you draw the development of these? Take the screenshot of this. All student, take the screenshot of this for the development of the solid.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, this thing is not important. So, what we can do, this is completed. First problem is completed. So, in this problem, we done all the things. We make true shape. So, maybe this problem is your seed problem. Okay? This problem is your seed problem. Okay? So, I think this is enough for today's lecture. So, student, do you have any question?
No, sir.